Crassocephalum crepidioides, also called ebolo, thick head, red flower ragleaf, or fireweed, is an erect annual slightly succulent herb growing up to 180 cm tall. Its use is widespread in many tropical and subtropical regions, but is especially prominent in tropical Africa. Its fleshy, mucilaginous leaves and stems are eaten as a vegetable. And many parts of the plant have medical uses. However, the safety of internal use needs further research due to the presence of plant toxins.